Scott, and he's going to do a little Johnny Cash.